Richard didn't want to die, but he couldn't stop himself. The collision with the car didn't kill him, but he wasn't wearing a seatbelt, so he continued on his journey. When he hit the inside of the car, that didn't kill him either. But his internal organs carried on travelling until they hit his ribcage, and his lungs were punctured, and the main artery from his heart was torn. And that's what killed Richard.